thanks to the Ice Hockey Men's Skills Challenge at Christians Hall. Talented young players testing their individual skills. 8 finalists, an Olympic gold medal to the winner. Players had 6 challenges, each over a knockout format. This the lineup. Fastest lap, the first of the drills. It was a thrilling competition. The winners in doubt until the end. In the opening challenge, Natan Vertes of Hungary beat Edward Casanianu of Romania. The overall winner of each challenge earned 4 points. The runner-up 3, semi-final losers 2 points, and beaten quarter-finalists 1. Remarkably, all 6 challenges will produce different winners, adding further tension and excitement. Dino Mukavoz of Lithuania in red won the shooting accuracy section. The quickest to hit the 4 targets wins. Mukavoz beat Alex Hartonen of Finland in the final of this part. Skating agility involved negotiating obstacles the fastest. This time it was the turn of Benjamin Baumgartner of Austria to celebrate victory. So 4 points to him and 3 to Eric Betzold of Germany, who came second. Eduard Casanianu joined the list of winners, taking maximum points in the fastest shot section. Casanianu shared the overall lead with Natan Vertes with 2 challenges left. That's when Vertes' hopes of victory faded. He was penalised for not completing the passing precision test. The judges decided he hadn't hit one of the targets, so didn't receive any points for that element.
Penalised.
Even 1 point would have been enough for a medal. Vertes could not hide his disappointment. Betzold won the passing element, but Alex Hartonen of Finland did not finish. He'd been adjudged not to have completed the challenge correctly. Every player still had a chance of winning going into the last challenge. The medalists were still unknown. Once Casanianu had won the semi-final of puck control, he was guaranteed the gold. He could still afford to lose the final of his element to Sebastian Sedeli, who moved into silver position overall. Delight then for 16-year-old Eduard Casanianu, who started skating 10 years ago. Sedeli finished in second place with Betzold third, Vertes and Hartonen just missing out on a medal based on overall results. An eventful competition ending with gold for Casanianu, silver to Sedeli and bronze to Betzold.
I feel great. It's amazing.
What does it mean for your country?
Yeah, it's a very nice experience because I win the first medal. Gold medal.
I feel amazing, and I didn't think I could win the silver medal today. In the first and second round, I didn't get any points, and the difference between me and the leader was too great.
It's a great feeling to win a medal here in the Youth Olympic Games. It was a thriller to the end, so pretty good feeling now to win a medal. In the beginning, I didn't have a good start, so I fell down in the fastest lap and got kicked out in the shooting accuracy, so I had to refocus on the next skills, and that's what the skills challenge is about, to refocus and do the best and to fight till the end, and that paid out in the end, so pretty good feeling.